Well, they may have slashed the interest rate to a record low, but the banks are passing on less and less of the cuts. With the report card now in, we've crunched the numbers on how much you'll see from your lender.
Welcome to the uncertain new world of low interest rates, where big banks ignore government pleas to fully pass on Reserve Bank rate cuts.
It's not just the government that they're going against here, they're also going against the advice of the Reserve Bank.
After the Commonwealth and NAB passed on little over half the official cut, Westpac and St George today continued that trend, cutting variable mortgages by just 0.15% and the ANZ by 0.14%.
With 0% interest rates now in plain sight, new methods to stimulate our economy are needed. Now, one option is perhaps to print more money and buy back government bonds to put cash into the economy. That's called quantitative easing. Another option? Hand out more tax cuts, or perhaps roll out the bulldozers and build infrastructure more quickly. But each of these options, remember, adds billions to our national debt.
It's clear that Australian households really need additional support from the government, and income tax cuts would really target that particular source of weakness.
Despite the Reserve Bank encouraging government to do more, the Treasurer today held his line.
Is it then time for the government to now announce more tax cuts? Are they on the table?
Ross, we're sticking to our economic plan.
That increases the chance that the presses will be turned on, more money printed and quantitative easing started. Just like America, Europe and Japan after the global financial crisis, when their rates fell to zero.
The experience with the US suggests that monetary policy can be effective even when interest rates are near zero.
But Percy Allen, who ran New South Wales Treasury, says there is a different way to build roads, railways and hospitals more quickly.
Embrace fiscal stimulus where the money is spent directly by government. And I believe that should be on infrastructure.
Ross Greenwood, Nine News.
Hi, YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.